comes out music. McLaurin has returned to sound in Texas for a while and he's struck up a band. Tom White joined the legendary singer of Blue Soul, Rhythm and Blues. Tom.
Sally, Jerry McCoy's impressive, if for nothing else, his resume. Edgar Winter's White Trash, Blood, Sweat, and Tears, Rare Earth, solo career. But then when you hear him play, I guess that's when it really counts. I'm so glad you let us come over here and visit with you today.
Before we fired off Tim,
you just couldn't stay off the stage. You go back to Southeast Texas for reasons that weren't so happy, but then why didn't you decide to let you do a little bit of work?
Well, yeah, I decided to go and put the Boogie Revival together.
What's that all about? Just for the younger members of our audience in their 20s, now the Boogie Kings, the Boogie Revival, looks like you have a history that goes way back to what, late 60s?
Well, it stems from the Boogie Kings, a band that used to be around this area. We still get back together for reunions from time to time. Well, what I have is a new band, and we're just trying to keep the Boogie alive.
Mm-hmm. No, what is this Boogie? Come back over here. You're right away from me.
The Boogie is Boogie.
The Boogie,
there you go. The Boogie is Boogie. He's getting down.
We're going to have an example of it for
a minute. We'll give you a little example.
And that music, that style of music, really is almost a Gulf Coast sound in some sense. You don't really hear it on the radio anymore, so if you want to catch it, you almost got to catch it live.
You need to come out and see it. Participate. That's what you need.
Participate, Alan. What's that all about?
Well, that means getting out on the dance floor and
whatever.
Taking it and living with it, and coming, just having a good time. It's a real good time. It's dance music. It's boogie music. I think everybody out there knows how to boogie.
You guys don't mind if people come and check it, right?
Okay.
Well, once you give an example, I'll shut up and you do the teaching. You're the professor. What are you going to do for me?
I'll give you a little news. I got some news for you.
Let me get out of the way.